Thank you. Right, welcome to Commerce Malaysia Live 2014. Thank you for showing your support. Thank you for coming, especially those who travel from other parts of the UK all the way here to Cambridge. For those who joined TNT and Gabriel to the pontoon this afternoon, I hope you enjoyed it as well. I just want to take this opportunity to thank our esteemed sponsors for their great generosity and for making our entire so great, so eventful, and so fruitful. So they are our platinum sponsors, Gamda Berhad and Axelta, our gold sponsors, ECM Libra, ICP Sanjay Berhad and Maybex, our silver sponsor, Sam Dabi, last but not least, our bronze sponsor, Ethos & Company. So ladies and gentlemen, let the show begin!
This is the best party in the world.
But to get in, we have to climb an 8-foot wall with barbed wire and anti-burglar paint, get past the perimeter guards and the bloodhounds, avoid the eyes of the party committee, and not draw the attention of any of the 2,000 guests there. And if we're caught, we'll be liable to a trespassing charge that carries a £20,000 fine and or 6 months in jail.
Our exams. It should feel great to know that ahead of us lies summer. But I don't feel great, not even a little. Because when I think back over the past 8 months and really try and figure out what has been great about this year, I come up with nothing. Absolutely nothing. Day in, day out, it's just been work, work, work. I've worked so hard and learned so much, but I've completely forgotten about the one thing. To have fun. Where are all the crazy adventures that I've always dreamt about? Remember that dream I had about Mary? The one where we were dancing together in the rainbow? Yeah, I had that dream again. They say, if you dream things twice, it's sure to come through. Who am I kidding? I had 1 year to make my move and I didn't. That ship has sailed. She won't ever come back anymore.
Oh. going to kill us.
Okay.
Into a Mayball.
Yes.
Without a ticket.
Yeah.
Not just any Maple. Forget the Trinity one. This year, St. John's is going to have the biggest, grandest party ever held this side of the UK. And I want you two to be in on it.
But it's St. John's Wall. I know it's going to be the best. But the security is going to be tighter than a prison.
And party crashing is illegal.
Yes.
If you get caught, we'll be in huge trouble.
Bob. Look, I'm not trying to convince you two that my plan is foolproof. But what I'm offering is a chance. Which is better than what you guys have, which is nothing. So you guys in or not?
We're gonna need a lot more before we can agree to anything.
Fine. I'm having a meeting in my room in Churchill in 2 days' time. 10 p.m. Don't be late.
But...
Deal. We'll see you there.
Excellent.
You know that Paul guy's insane, right? He once put a toilet seat on top of King's College Chapel just because he thought it'd be funny.
But he did it without being caught, right? It seems like he knows what he's doing.
Adam, are you seriously thinking about this? Let's say his plan isn't insane and could work. Do you really want to get caught breaking in? What if you get deemed? Or worse?
Look, Mary. I know he seems crazy, but from what I hear, he's also mad genius. Aren't you just a little curious as to what he's